Can defenders move a dropped spike? Once the spike is dropped, it likes to stay where it is. Astro Suck does nothing. Race grenades do nothing. Even Breach's Rolling Thunder does absolutely nothing. We tried to look for ways for defenders to move a dropped spike. We even looked up bugs, but we found nothing. Valorant really doesn't want you to move the spike to give the defenders an advantage. So no, you can't move it. Follow my YouTube for more tips.